Hi guys, welcome to WebSensePro. I'm your host Bilal Nasir again with a new tutorial video, a Shopify tutorial video. And in this video, I'm going to teach you guys how you can add transparent header in your Dawn 10.0.0. So I created a tutorial before on older version of Dawn theme, and I'm just updating that for the newer version because I'm getting a lot of comments on my YouTube videos to create an updated version of that. So if you want to learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, because it will help me create more quality content for you guys. So without further ado, let's jump into the screen. So guys, that's how the default Dawn theme header looks like. So there's a solid background behind the header. And once you follow up this tutorial, you'll be able to achieve it like this. So as you can see, it's a transparent header and it's also sticky, and you'll be able to change the color of your menu items and these icons here from customized settings. So you'll have an option to disable the transparent header or enable it as per your choice. Also, you'll be able to change the colors of these menu font and icons here. So if you have a lighter or darker background color behind that, you will be able to change the color and match that as per your theme requirement. Okay, so let's get into implementing it. Now, in order to do that, first go to the backend of your Shopify store. I'm gonna open it on my new window and go to /admin. Also, that's the blog post where I'll be following up all of the instructions. I'll put the blog post link in the YouTube video description, so you guys can easily follow. Okay, so that's the backend of my Shopify store. First, as always, click on online store. And from there, I have this activated theme, which is Dawn 10.0.0, where I have already added the code for transparent header. And that's the fresh version of Dawn theme. So let's preview it first. So as you can see, it's the default theme and I haven't done any code changes on this one. Now let's publish that. Close all of the older tabs. So we'll be able to focus on the one which we have just published now. Okay, now let's move on to our first step. We'll be searching for this code in our header.liquid and replacing it with the following code here. Okay, now on your theme sections, do your published theme, click on these three small dots and click on edit code. Before editing the code, make sure to have the duplicate of your original theme, so in case you mess up anything, you can easily revert it back. Also, you can try implementing that on your duplicated theme. Cool. So just click on edit code and search for the file header.liquid. That's our file. And now I need to search this code in my header.liquid file. So I'm just going to copy this code, press Command F in case of Mac or Control F if you are on Windows, and search for this code. Just paste the code here and hit next. Now you can see that the code is found and it's on currently line number 167. You might have it on different line number, because if you have it, if you have already done any customization, the line number might be a little different, but the code will be same. Now I'll be replacing this code with this code and hit save. Okay, now let's move on to the next step, which is also in header.liquid file. So I'll add the following code above this schema code. So let's search for this code in our header.liquid file. And here we have it here in line number 508. Again, line number could be a little different for you, but a little different, not much. Okay, now add in the code. Just copy the code from here, paste it here, and hit save. Okay, move on to the next step, which is adding our schema code which is responsible to add in the option in customize settings to enable or disable transparent header, right? So I'm going to search this line of code in my schema code within header.liquid file. Control Command F, and then search for this code. Now you can see it's ending with this bracket here and a comma. Just add in the line break after the comma. So we search for this, and after ending of this schema here, we'll be adding our code after comma. And copy this code and paste it here and hit save. After saving this, we will be moving on to the final step of our tutorial, which is adding code in theme.liquid file. So search for theme, and in theme.liquid file, we'll be searching for this code and replace it with this code here. So copy this code from here, search in our theme.liquid file, where we are. So it's line number 266, could be a little different for you. Now I'm going to copy this code and paste it here. Done. Cool. It's safe. And now let's go back to the dashboard of our Shopify. And in here, from online store and theme section, click on customize. And from customize, click on header. And here we have transparent option available. Now, if I click on that, you can see my transparent header is activated. And if I need to change the colors of my menu text or the icons here, I can simply choose the colors from here and changing the color as per my requirement here. And after changing the color, make sure to hit save. And now when I go back to my theme and hit refresh, you can see that my transparent header is showing up with the white color, which I have selected. And if I scroll down, it gets back to the normal header, which we had in our theme before. And in the inner pages, it's still normal because transparent header is just for the home page. If you want it for the whole website, let me know in the comments below, and I'll create a new video for you guys with the feature on implementing this for the whole theme. So until next video, have a great day.